the tea overboard, man!
Why, this dreadful thing would never have happened if they just sent him out Vulcan's tea.